Stop. Now.
Okay,
police.
You got it.
Freeze! MPD!
Okay, you got it!
Don't make a move.
Okay, you got it.
Thank you.
Okay, you got it.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
These assholes are torching Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Come on, Stoddard.
You're gonna be in a burning building. This is the one to be in.
Let's go!
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
It doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Parked out back. Let's get going.
She's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck. so let's go get her!
And Nels usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That, plus the guy Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? Seems to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
Let's just go!
Suspect with warrants in your vicinity, 13.
police. Freeze. Now.
Hey, I got nothing, man. No problem.
Right there!
So let's go get her!
The Nels usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? Needs to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!
Hold it! Won't you move?
Hey, I got nothing, man.
Right there.
Hey, I got nothing, man. No problem.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
What the fuck?
This way! Watch his fire!
So let's go get her!
The Nelts usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guy Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? Seems to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!
Hands up.
Hey, I got nothing.
Stop right there.
Hey, I got nothing, man. No problem.
Don't move. Police.
Hey, I got nothing, man.
Hands up. You're under arrest. Don't make a move.
Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you say.
security station. Alright, check the feeds from that security station. Maybe we'll see Kai. Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. Employed a lot of locals.
I can hardly hear you.
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
Hold it! Don't you move.
Hey, man!
Make a move.
Okay, man.
I just work here, man.
Hold it right there.
Okay, man.
What the hell?
Stop! Keep those hands up.
Just hanging out, man.
Coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
You know, Nick, you really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope, but you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard. Pretty sure I got the message.
Get in the security room and look for Kai.
Lovato! That's Nelts' store!
It's got plenty of customers. Way ahead of you, man! Stoddard in.
Whoa. More of Nelts' guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Shit! Just like old times. Kai?
Cannon, Stoddard!
I just mean, you know, all of us working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first, okay? Hold it right there.
This guy nuts?
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
I got him! Get him! Got him!
Mendoza is down, code 3.
Get away!
zone.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. He started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
A lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Mick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
Kai.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Well, Kai went to bat for you more than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.